it's a very readable book. But what this pairing actually came up with is, in order to decide what strategy to adopt, we need to think about analysing the practice or the business environment. Having done that, we've got to come up with different options. So we need to think about some strategic choice, which again, as I said earlier, is adaptable and flexible. And once we've made that choice, it's a case of implementing it and sort of making it work. Now, when we're talking about management per se, of forecasting, organising, implementing, controlling, and some form of leadership at the centre, of course, it wasn't a case of a simple, we do this, we do this, we do this. We need to stop and review things at relevant times. So, it might be that our original analysis is fundamentally flawed because we've made some false assumptions. Perhaps there's been a change of government and we haven't taken that into account. Some kind of government policy or even active. We need to keep this. It's an iterative process. And factors that I suggested. So in undertaking the strategic analysis, we need to look at the bigger, wider